Hello, hello, everybody. Dennis Allen, City Boy Homesteader. I am heading out to Art Basel, Miami. I left from Jersey City, passing Elizabeth, my hometown. This is Newark Airport. Eddie Murphy's in the back. He's chilling. There's all the seaports and the ships. And again, closer and closer. They're going to be parking on the highway soon. Got ships on one side and airplanes on the other. There's an airplane taking off. See, I was lying. Exit 13A, Elizabeth. Need the Soprano song. Woke up this morning, got myself a gun. I don't think that's the words, but there's Elizabeth 13A, folks. That's where I grew up. I think IKEA should be somewhere, or maybe we passed it. But yep, that's my hood. There's the courthouse. Way in the yonders. They lived kind of near there. The high school's over there. We got all the Exxon. This is Linden, New Jersey, where all the oil refineries are. Should be able to see them. It's so hard to drive and film. Let's see what happens over this. We got all kind of stuff over there, incinerators and conjunction bunctures, schmuncture dunctures. Got, oh, the oil tanks. There used to be a bunch of oil tanks over there. Oh, there's still some on this side. I'm gonna hit something. There's a bunch of oil tanks. I remember growing up, one of these bad boys blew up and broke a bunch of windows and knocked stuff off shelves. I went to school maybe a mile or two from here. Scary. Oh, there they are. Look at all those big round things. Don't even know what those are. Carteret Railway, next stop. Nice little sunset. Whoa, I am pretty close to Miami. I'm not sure where. But look at that building being built. I think it looks like a guitar. I bet you it's gonna be a Hard Rock, yo, Van Move. Hard Rock Cafe Hotel. Wow, that's cool. Man the van. Do you know that Navy van spelled backwards is Navy van? Do you know that I own a Navy van? We made it to Miami. I'm getting my, I'm out of breath. Like, band wash. Since I'm sure some people are gonna probably take pictures. Might as well get it nice and clean. This is actually the first time washing it. Oh, and I gotta put change in the meter. Ay-ay-ay. More quarters. We made it, the car is washed. Came right to the water. I thought this was the beach, but it's not. But there's a bunch of stickers. That's cool. And I have to pee, so I probably won't stay here long, because I don't know, he could pee. Maybe I could just jump in the water. Oh, shoot. Fancy hotel. How you doing? Miami. Okay, I gotta tell the truth. I may have peed right there. But abandoned, they can't see anything. That guy came, so I had to not shake it as many times. Eddie, where are you going? Can you see the alien friends up there? Look at that. Just right down the street from where I was just chilling. There's some alien friends. There's a UFO on the side there somewhere. There he is. So cool. I gotta get in there. Here we are at South Beach. There's a house that I used to stay at over there, one of my customers at Verizon. This was never blocked off. But we were chilling right there. There's a Starbucks. Oh, still there. I was a big Starbucks fan. We would leave every day and go cause havoc down here. There's a video out there somewhere on VHS. Fernando Carrington has it. But I have the original Sony, whatever the heck that is. Yikes, I'm old. There is the apartment we used to stay at all the time. My customer, she had a place right on Central Park, and she also had, I guess it's first floor, not the basement apartment, the first floor corner going, I think, halfway through. I forget what it was called. But yeah, we're gonna pay $30 for 4 hours of parking. Oh no, 3 hours of parking. I gotta be back by four. This place changed. Eddie, move. That's cool. Look, parking spot, and the mail lady rides a bike. That's Fresh Fly. And there's another dog. So these were all the crazy, I think they are still all the crazy places. And there's the beach. Eddie's here. We're gonna check the beach out, try to get our feet in the water. Eddie says no way, but I want to, okay? Wow, this is pretty cool. So I guess they planted the mangroves again. Mangroves? Because this was here, and then this was just all beach with a bunch of half-naked people from New York City. Eddie, come on. Made it to the beach, the other side of the mangroves, and it's also a big beach. This is open to the public, which is pretty cool. Free towels. Someone was yelling, beer for sale. Ice cold beer, there it is. Don't be on that. I made it, I'm in the ocean. There's Eddie Murphy. He already made a friend. Aye, aye. Man, this feels a lot better than Pennsylvania. The creek would be cold as hell. There's a beach hack. I forgot a water bowl, so I took a poop bag and made a bowl in a hole. That's Freddie Murphy. That beach. Whoa, a butt. A butt what? But a boat. Oh, wrong way. Oh, there's a cop. I wanted to show that intersection because my buddy Hans, which I just texted, did. What's that place? The Sandwich Area. We saw Jay-Z driving in a Ferrari one time, and he like jumps out in the middle of the street. He's like, "Yo, Jay-Z, what's up? What's up?" So, we thought it was funny and made fun of him at the time. But oh, I was supposed to go straight. But in actuality, if we just saw Jay-Z, it would have been a stupid story. Like, yeah, we just saw Jay-Z. But thank you, Hans, for the love, brother. Look at that yacht. Holy yachterific. Man, that's bigger than mine. Oh, okay, so it did record. That was weird, it was the timer. So, hey, I know him. Here we are, somewhere in Wynwood, at this place. I'm not sure what it is, but there's some taggers. I called 911. Make sure they get arrested. That's not true. Come on, get out of there. Pretty Fresh Fly. I think I know who that guy is by what he's painting. Day two, Art Basel. Slept in a van last night. I had coffee across the street, and I got to bump into my friend Elle. She's painting this. She's getting some juice right now. Maybe she'll come out and say hi. But we're gonna park the car illegally here, and hopefully I don't get a ticket because they'll think it's part of the art. Maybe, I don't know. So Elle's getting a juice. Take a walk. There's painting going on everywhere. Everywhere. Paint. Alright, had to take a little pit stop. Amazing pool, amazing house. Right on the water. I don't know what water it is. I didn't even know it was on the water. But my friend Brooke
I'm crashing on her couch. Yeehaw. Tonight is Delusionalville.
Yo, this is crazy. Ron English.
Got a Doodles car. I think it's Doodles. Get some art over here.
We got a new museum they opened up right down the block.
Cool. Cool, thank you. New museums. I guess we should walk on the other side to get better film. Supporting babies drinking spray cans. Back onto the main road. We're going over there. I think we could cross here, not too sure. Cops aren't gonna care. There's Brooke and Eddie Murphy in a cement truck. We are playing video games at Arcade 1UP for these guys. Cool little private party here. Supermodel gamer. We all know her from Crypto Skulls. Yeah. We got some drinks. Oh, sorry, my dog's peeing. Free booze and soda. These are NFTs, people. We got classic Kev right there, and his friend, and yeah. I think I follow that guy. It's Eddie Murphy. Here's Brooke. Not much. Look at that, 1UP. Eddie, come on, get out of the street. Boy, oh boy, I should have stayed over there, but. What uppers? Man, that's cool. Oh, it's an octopus. I'm gonna walk down real quick. I'm gonna walk right in front of you. Come on. Look at that. That's a fresh one. They forgot to put a person up there. This side, which you're not gonna be able to see. More of this. I hope I didn't film this already, but that's my buddy. Oh, I'm gonna take this motherfucker off here. Yo, that's disrespectful. Putting this on that. If you got caught doing that, you know what I gotta do with this? I'm gonna put it in here. Oh, look at that. I wonder if I should keep that. Who is that? That's kind of cool. Yeah, I took it off. Mess with Goomba. Shoot. You don't know. What? Oh! Funny.
That's cool.